Place middle finger on the second fret of the A string. Play the A string with your thumb. Then move your thumb to the D string and pick the D, G, and B strings together. Thumb on the A string, D, G, and B strings together. This time, play the thumb, index, thumb, middle pattern over G with B in the bass.